have received the promise, God's promise made through his prophet Isaiah, of a Savior, a Redeemer, Emmanuel, God himself with us in human form. Many in Israel waited for centuries with great anticipation for the promised Messiah. There was so much hope, such expectancy for one who would be so great. How the words of the prophets must have filled Mary's heart with wonder as the angel Gabriel announced that God had chosen her to bear the Messiah.